Hi friends, today I would show you how to enable call waiting option on stock Android phones or Nokia 8.1, which is the phone I have. So first we need to go and search for the phone app or open the phone app. So I'll just type it here. So you see the phone app here, go to that. And once the screen pops up at the top right, you see three dots over here. You can just click on that and go to settings. After you go to settings, you see calling accounts, right? This is the fourth option on my Nokia 8.1. You can go there. And then you would see the option related to your SIM. So for me, it is Airtel, which is my network provider. So I would use Airtel, go to that. And here you would see something called as additional settings at the bottom. You can go there. And now you would see a screen which has caller ID and call waiting. And you have a switch here which has a toggle option. So in my case, as you can see, it's already enabled. So you can just toggle it to on if it is off for your phone. Now, one problem that I have seen is that on my Nokia 8.1, even though this was turned on manually by me, the calls that were coming while I was on another call were still not going to wait call waiting option. So for that, there is a bonus tip. What you can do is simply turn the phone off, take out the SIM, and put your SIM onto a phone which may not be a stock Android or maybe probably an iPhone, and then over there you go to the SIM, put the SIM inside and then enable the call waiting option, and then put the SIM back onto the stock Android or Nokia 8.1 phone, and then just come and see if that is enabled on the screen. So as this is the same thing I did, for me this was not working. Even though this was toggled to on, the phone was not allowing calls to wait while I was on another calls. So when I enabled this via iPhone, I came to this screen and I found that this is toggled on. So that's the bonus tip. Do subscribe to my channel, and I would continue giving you such tips for future. Thank you so much.